As your subscription to calendars grow, you can turn on and off these calendars for easy viewing. Put your cursor on the box and just click it once, and the calendar turns off from your view. You can then click again to turn the calendars all back on.